The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the Intercontinental Impact Wrestling Championship.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast. Where's this going?
Wait a minute. We need to get some order back to this. They aren't going to wait.
Nope. Here we go.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Big. Back body drop.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Oh! In from the floor.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
This is a turbulent time in Bret Hart's career. The Hitman was the hero of WWE's new generation, a multi-time WWE champion. But now Hart is seething with resentment towards WWE executives, his fellow superstars, and the WWE Universe.
Smash.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
I want to expand on your point about Bret Hart's new attitude, Byron. In Canada and Europe, Hart remains a hero. But in the United States, the WWE Universe feels that Hart resembles a toddler in the midst of a temper tantrum.
Well, I think Bret has the right to be angry and is being mistreated, Cole. He has a penalty
for the championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Remarkable.
Well, guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a Falls Count Anywhere match, anything goes.
The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape. It's going to be tough to defeat someone who might just be in the best shape of their career.
Hard to argue your take on this match, Michael. When there are no rules to enforce, the official's sole responsibility in a match like this is to simply declare the victor.
Yeah, the referee may only have one job, but I'm still willing to bet he finds a way to mess it up. Oh.
Here's a setup for the backbreaker. And the Hitman cometh.
Setting him up.
Uh-oh. What's he got in mind?
Oh, man.
What a forearm!
Watch this here. That'll hinder your modeling career.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Presence felt.
Bang!
Bret Hart is a force within the ring.
Clothesline!
What impact!
For a pinfall at this point.
Oh man, I don't know who to root for.
The championship hanging in the balance. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Inside the ring.
What a SummerSlam this is. Every single match is off the charts.
Guys, I'd say one of the most shocking moments in Brock Lesnar's career would have to be the night Paul Heyman betrayed him at Survivor Series 2002.
signature takedown.
Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
Of Survivor Series 2002, which Corey brought up, not only did Heyman betray Lesnar, but the Beast also lost his WWE Championship that night.
That's right, he lost it to the Big Show. Definitely a tough night for Brock Lesnar.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest. Close quarters. Knee strike. Kick to the gut.
And there's the reversal from Bret Hart.
What a counter!
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Bret Hart looking to end things.
Sharpshooter's locked in. Hart is cranking it with everything he's got.
Is his opponent gonna tap out?
And Bret Hart remains atop the competition.
Let's look back at the clinic the excellence of execution just put on.
Here is your winner, and Bret the Hitman Hart!
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.